Good evening, everyone, and welcome to 2020's Java Jazz. I'm Chris Oldfield. I'm the High School Jazz Director, and I just wanted to welcome everyone once again, and thank you for being here for this great night of music. You're in store for a fun and varied night of various groups that you're going to hear. We're going to kick things off in just a moment with our fabulous middle school jazz ensemble, but if you have students in this group, please, I encourage you to stick around. We're going to have other groups from the high school performing, and we've got at 8 o'clock tonight a fabulous professional big band and three-time Grammy winner TERRI Lynn Carrington is going to perform for you in this room this very night. So, without further ado, I just want to get this night kicked off and started and introduce and welcome to the stage Mr. Michael Carberry and the Gates Chi-Li Middle School Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you. little different setup than we normally have. I feel like I can park a tractor trailer down the center of the band. I don't know where to stand. It's kind of weird. Like, I'm in the middle, and they're all 10 feet here, 10 feet there, but we're doing okay. I feel like we're all right. And we can't move around a whole lot to get our solos up here, but it's all good because I think we got a nice night in front of us. On that tune, you heard from three of my eighth graders. You heard from Philip True. I called him by a different name in our last concert because I was all sorts of frazzled, probably. Philip, go ahead and stand, please. After him, you heard from eighth grader Michael Ringelberg. Savannah, give us a wave. Savannah Henry, another eighth grader, set. If you heard us a couple weeks ago at the jazz concert, you heard us play three tunes. We've had four rehearsals since. We've been working really fast and furious. We got a fourth tune to play for you tonight with three other soloists. I'm very happy to, and proud. I mean that just happy, proud. We have nine different kids that are going to do a solo tonight. Include plus somebody that's going to do a whistle solo. Whistle like that. So that makes me really happy. I told Mr. Oldfield today I had to like hang on to him so he wouldn't do cartwheels because I know he loves lots of kids and do solos as well. And when they try out, I make them do it in front of everybody, you know, the band. And that's their worst, hardest, most challenging audience to do it in front of their peers. So I'm very proud of these guys. Nine different kids are going to do solos tonight. Our next song is way back, Motown, The Temptations. It's called Ain't Too Proud to Beg. And you're going to hear from eighth grader Jonathan Vance on tenor sax. Thank you. couple weeks ago, I left out one of my kids. And that would be our guitar player. I feel bad about that because I've done jazz band off and on for many years at the middle school, and we like never have a guitar player. We finally have Bennett, and I forgot all about it. So let's hear it for Bennett. Our next tune is an old standard. I think you recognize it. It's called It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing. Three different soloists. I think I've got the right order. We have seventh grader on trombone, William Menard, followed by eighth grader on trumpet, Timmy DeCourcy. And batting third, will be eighth grader on alto sax, Bridget Gardner. Song to play for you, but before we do that, I want to thank Mr. Oldfield. You know, obviously we're not part of the high school, but we feel like we're part of the jazz program, like kind of like the JV band maybe. And this is my third year doing this again, back at the middle school doing the jazz band. I feel like it's a big part of our program, you know, 6 through 12. get our kids, get our families used to this event. It's a huge fundraiser for our high school program. Sends them on a nice trip every couple of years, or at least puts a big dent into their bill. And these guys have been great. I've been trying to build it up for them. And hopefully another 1, 2, 3 years, these guys will be playing, you know, 7, 8 o'clock in the evening. So thank you for your support. Thanks for listening to us. We have one more to play for you from the movie Shrek. It's called All Star. And we have, I think it's three more soloists. We have trumpet player, 7th grade, Lorelei McCullough. You're going to hear again from 8th grade trombone player, Michael Ringelberg. And also, as I said earlier, we're going to hear from 8th grader on the Barry Sax, but she's going to whistle. That will be Nicole White. We need to get you a microphone right there. Thank you.
about that middle school jazz band? Holy cow, they did a phenomenal job. The future is bright, that's for sure. Hey, if you haven't heard, we do have lovely, lovely raffle items that you guys can submit and buy raffle tickets for in the cafeteria. We are going to be selling those raffle tickets throughout the evening, and we're going to do a live drawing here on stage at about 7:45. We're going to draw probably about 10 or so of those raffle items live on stage. The rest will be done in the cafeteria, and the winners will be posted as you guys leave today. So we've got a ton of items. I think we've got 40-plus exciting items for your raffling pleasure out there. So we've got another group coming in right now. This is the Gaetschalli High School Super Sax. They are a new group this year. This is probably close to, 80-90% of the saxophone players in the high school are in this group, plus a very fine rhythm section. We're going to play for you just shortly as soon as we get situated and set up. And in case you're not too familiar with the format of this concert, it's just not like a formal thing where you guys have to sit here for every single moment. Feel free to walk around, check out the great food and desserts in the cafeteria, and once you're full or want to come back for some music, do that. And all the performances are being streamed in the cafeteria, so you won't miss anything. So just give us a moment or two, and we will have Gaetschalli Super Sax ready to go. All right, we're just about set to get underway here with Super Sax. Just a quick question for members of the Super Saxophone group. Please raise your hand if saxophone is not your primary instrument. Wow, look at these guys. Yeah, there's a lot of kids who've gone above and beyond to learn the saxophone and be part of the jazz program, so kudos to them. And I just want to acknowledge, we have one very new member. This is her first time playing a concert with us, Hannah Bafford. Is doing tenor saxophone for the very first time. I'm not sure if I put her in the program, but I just wanted to acknowledge Hannah, first time on tenor.
Thank you.
dared me to announce this tune. I always misspeak when I call for it in rehearsal. It's called So Long, Birdie. Am I right? Yeah. You're right? Okay, good. Yeah, based on the Portuguese tune, the famous jazz standard, Bye Bye Birdie, which is what I usually end up calling it. But we're going to feature the saxophones again. Here we go. Bye. So Long, Birdie. There. Tickets and enjoy some food, and thanks once again for being here. Here's some Rock On. Thank you. Super Sats. Stay tuned. The high school show choir will be gracing the stage in just a moment. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have another great musical treat for you. In addition to the awesome instrumental jazz things we have going on at the middle and high school, we have incredible vocal talent here at Gates Chalet as well. And I can tell you, this performance is extraordinary. I had the privilege of hearing these guys sing at Roberts Wesleyan, at Churchville Chalet, at Churchville Chalet Showcase of Show Choirs. I think it was last week. Fabulous, fabulous group, really talented kids, and they've got quite a show to put on for you. So I'd like to welcome to the stage, under the direction, usually Mrs. Merkel is here directing this group, but she is out conducting in all county, I believe in Livingston County, so she has a very apt person who is going to take her place tonight, and you guys know her, Mrs. Jessica Volpe is going to direct the show choir tonight, and with Tressa Bala on piano, and I'd like to welcome the Gates Chalet High School Show Choir to the stage.
Oh, It's just not bringing hockey that gets us out of hand. Our mothers are our junkies, our fathers are our drunks. Golly Moses, naturally we're punks.
Gee, Officer Crocky, we're very upset. We never had the love that every child ought to get. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us, there is good.
There is good, there is good.
There is good, there is untapped good. Right inside, the worst of us is good.
Dear, kindly judge your honor, my parents treat me rough. With all that marijuana, they won't give me a puff. They didn't want to have me, but somehow I was had. Leaping lizards, that's why I'm so bad.
Hey, Officer Crocky, you're really a square. This boy don't need no judge, he needs an analyst care. It's just his neurosis that ought to be cured. He's psychologically disturbed.
I'm disturbed.
My father is a bastard, my ma's an SOB, my grandma's always plastered, my grandpa pushes teeth, my sister wears a mustache, my brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess.
Yes, Officer Krupke, you're really a slob. This boy don't need a judge, he needs a good honest job. Society's played him a terrible trick, and sociologically he's sick.
I am sick.
We are sick, we are sick, we are sick, sick, sick. Like we're sociologically sick.
Like be a soda jerker, this means like be a schmo. It's not I'm antisocial, I'm only anti-work. Glory Oski, that's why I'm a jerk.
Officer Crocky, Crocky!
Again for the Gay Style High School Show Choir. And now would be an excellent time, if you haven't done so, to get your raffle tickets. We're going to be closing down sale of raffle tickets in about half an hour. So please get those last minute raffle ticket items. Go ahead. Luck be a lady tonight, please. Go buy some. We've got the High School Jazz Ensemble with our special guest artist coming up next. Give us a few minutes as we transition the stage back to the Jazz Ensemble setup. And please, go get some more food, get another cup of coffee, enjoy, have a good time. The music will be back shortly. It's getting quiet all of a sudden. Something big is about to happen. All right. Hey, how's everyone doing? Everyone having a good night tonight? Great. Thank you. In addition to the many traditions that we start to establish here at the music program at Gates Chi Lai, bringing in guest artists and putting on this great fundraiser each and every year, this is the third year that we can include as part of this tradition, bringing back 13 Whams, Ginny Ryan. Ginny is here, and she is going to do the honors of introducing our guest artist and speak to the event itself. So I'd like to welcome Ginny Ryan to the stage.
Tonight help this wonderful group travel and have new experiences and share their talent as well. So thank you for giving generously. We're going to draw the raffle at 7:45. So if you don't have a ticket during the break, go out and buy one of them because you know it goes for an excellent, excellent cause. The Gates Chi Lai Music Department would like to thank Zildjian Cymbals, Remo Musical Instruments, and Cadence Music for their generous support. Also, a big thanks to the superintendent, Chris Daly. Is Chris in the audience tonight? Thank you, Chris. Ken Hamill, the high school principal, for their unwavering support, especially booster parents, Amy Gardner and Jill Fornarola for putting this together. Awesome work. so be sure you check your program for a list of all the generous donors who made this possible tonight. Finally, this is all about the student musicians against child life. Their hard work and dedication is on display and highlighted here tonight, and we are so pleased to be joined by guest artist TERRI Lynne Carrington, who has spent the day working with this remarkable group of young people. Three-time Grammy Award-winning drummer, producer, educator, and activist, TERRI Lynne started her professional career as a kid wonder while studying music under a full scholarship at Berklee College of Music in Boston. In 1989, she released a Grammy-nominated debut CD on Verve Forecast Real Life Story, and then toured extensively with Wayne Shorter and Herbie Hancock. You remember Herbie Hancock, among others. In 2011, she released the Grammy Award-winning album, The Mosaic Project. And then in 2013, she released Money Jungle, Provocative and Blue, which also earned a Grammy Award. In 2019, Ms. Carrington was granted the Doris Duke Artist Award, a prestigious acknowledgement in recognition of her past and ongoing contributions to jazz music. Her current band project, TERRI Lynne Carrington and Social Science, released their debut album, Waiting Game, this past November. So if you can, check out all those wonderful things she has done. But tonight, she is our visiting artist. She met with all the kids today, really spent a lot of time with them, sharing her knowledge, and I think a lot was learned. So without further ado, please join me in welcoming to the stage the 2020 Java Jazz guest artist, TERRI Lynne Carrington, with the Gates Charlotte Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you.
James Schmidt on trombone, Don Lippa on trumpet, Aldo Pinelli on tenor saxophone, and Martin Scheid on the guitar. That was the defibrillator. All right. We'll bring back Terri Lynn a little bit later in the set. We're gonna move on to another great tune. Just a reminder, raffle tickets, you get the message, you know the deal. Okay, go get them. We're running short on time. Next tune, this will be the first time we've performed this tune, well, since the infamous cafeteria gig back around the holidays. It's a really cool tune, and it's gonna feature, guess what, our saxophone section, kind of like a mini super sax going on at the beginning. We're gonna hear some great solos on this tune as well. We're gonna hear from, let me remember here, Jeffrey Grubble on the baritone saxophone. We're also gonna hear from Ryan Kilner this time on alto saxophone. And her first time playing a piccolo solo on this tune, Molly Westcott on the piccolo. So here's something that we all kind of suffer from nowadays. This tune's called Tweet Fatigue. Thank you. Thank you very much. Ryan Turner on the alto sax. Jeffrey Rubble on the Burma sax. And Molly Westcott on the piccolo of this team. Next, we're going to change things up a little bit. We're going to move one of our students. He's going to change instruments here. We're going to do a tune called Preaching to the Choir. It's kind of a gospel-influenced waltz, 3-4 chart, swing tune, a lot of fun. And the student we're moving has moved a lot over the past 6 months. It's Aldo Pinelli from Italy, our foreign exchange student. And he's moving from tenor saxophone to the piano, and we're going to feature him on a solo in Preaching to the Choir. Guys. We are going to do something a little bit different now. We're going to bring one of our, we're going to move another member of the band. We have a lot of shifting parts tonight, that's for sure. Senior Evan Bala has been doing such a phenomenal job, not only playing drums in the band and jazz band, but singing his heart out throughout his 4 years at Gates Child. And we're just going to bring him up front to give a little Evan Bala-fied version of Ray Charles and Hallelujah, I Love Her So. Imagine like a jazz ensemble meets Metallica or something like that. you'll have a slight idea of what you're about to experience. But anyways, this is Steampunk by Eric Morales.
Thank you.
Shy on guitar, steampunk. All right. We're going to have one more tune for you, and we have the privilege of bringing Terri Lynne back on stage. I just wanted to thank Terri Lynne for not only agreeing to come out and work with the kids, but really take the time to just impart her wisdom and experiences. And I just hope that each and every one of these guys, you know, down the road can just say to their friends, you know, hey, when I was in high school, I played with a three-time Grammy winner, Terri Lynne Carrington, at my high school. Not many kids can say that. And these guys have had that special opportunity. And she's been nothing but gracious with her talent and time. And it's just been a true honor and pleasure to have her work with us. We're going to hear a lot more from Terri Lynne and the Russell Scarborough Big Band shortly after we clear the stage and do some raffle items and close out the concert with what is going to be a phenomenal show. So stick around for that for sure. We have one more for you. I want to bring out Terri Lynne once again. So please welcome Terri Lynne Carrington, and we have some Canal Street Commotion for you. Ensemble. Come on, guys, stand up. Stand up, saxophones, trumpets, trombones. Yep, there you go. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right, as these guys start to clear the stage, we're going to do a couple raffle items, and we're going to get ready for Russ Scarborough's band. So hang on tight. Raffle items coming up in a momento. Thank you. There's the microphone. We got it. All right. Here we go. All right, folks, we're going to start with some of these raffles here. And just a reminder, you can pick up your prizes in the small cafeteria at the conclusion of Java Jazz. And in addition to the raffle items that we're doing live now here up on stage, there will be drawings held in the cafeteria, and those winners' names will be posted in the cafeteria, and you can check to see if you won on your way out. Our first donation from Wegmans, a $50 gift card. And the winner for the Wegmans $50 gift card, Jen Harper. Congratulations, Jen. Next, we have from the TC Salon, a $50 gift card. This is the one I really hope I win. And the winner is Johanna. Johanna, no last name. I won't give out your phone number, Johanna, but yes, you won. Congratulations. Next, we have from the Rochester Museum and Science Center, the ever-coveted Family Fun Pack. Deep. And the winner of that fun pack is Katrina Kirkpatrick. Congratulations, Katrina. Have fun with the fun pack. All right, next, two free passes to the Memorial Art Gallery. Emma, do the honors. Don't draw your own name. And we have Kelly Perry. Congratulations, Kelly. Next. All right, I've been looking forward to this one all night. Trader Joe's, a new donator to Java Jazz. A tote bag filled with products. Various products, for sure. I'm hoping for maybe some speculoos or cookie butter. What else I got? And the winner is Judy Moultrie. Judy, congratulations. All right. Thank you. Next, we have the 31 gift basket. Are there actually 31 gifts in there? Oh, bags. Okay. Anyways, designer bags. Wow, all right. This sounds like a good one. Let's see, who do we have here? We have Alice Pobin. Yes, congratulations, Alice. Enjoy those designer bags. All right. Oh, we have two winners from Atlas Music, $25 gift certificates. All right, here we go. Two winners. Winner number one. You should bring that girl from the middle school jazz band who whistles. This would be perfect for, like, in between drawings. She was really good, by the way. Holy cow. Lisa Scott, winner number one. Congratulations. Winner number two, Bob Hartman. All right. Go treat yourself to a box of reeds. Good job. Here we go. Oh, yes. One of our favorite donors each and every year, the Female Pelvic Medicine of Western New York. The Crock Pot Multi-Cooker and Cookbook. Man, did that look good. Here we go. Let's see. And the winner from Female Pelvic Medicine of Western New York, Ray. Congratulations, Ray. All right. All right. Congrats on that crock pot. All right. Next, we have a, wow, big money. $100 gift certificate to Tuxedo Corner. I still wear my high school tuxedo. I think it's time to upgrade, actually. Where's my name? That one's disqualified. Here we go. All right. $100 gift certificate. Holly McGowan. Congratulations, Holly. Very nice. And the bags just keep on coming. Makeup basket. Here we go. Yeah. Les Mis coming up in March. Lots of makeup involved. Maybe this basket will be used. You never know. Let's see here. All right, and the winner is Melanie Kapler. Congratulations, Melanie. Celia LaVar, you guys are doing fantastic. Thank you. All right, next, handmade doll set with accessories. Yes, that's right. This has been in the band office for like the past 2 weeks. Very lovely. All right, and the winner is, wow, Melanie Kapler again. Good job, Melanie. All right. Doubling up. Here we go. Next. Oh, this is a big one. Yeah, everyone loves the Rochester Philharmonic Orchestra, the RPO. Two ticket vouchers to the RPO. Another big ticket item right here. And the prize goes to Emma Gardner. Wow, Emma, congrats. Congratulations. This is not fixed or rigged, I promise. It looks a little suspect. all right, moving right along. The Vancini's Heartworks Photography, a free family portrait session. And they always do a fabulous job. Here we go. And the winner is... Don't draw your name again. All right. The Gardner family. I swear. That's not your handwriting. Okay. All right, good. Here we go. Next, Home Depot. Oh, this looks really, this is that little smoky Weber grill, charcoal grill and accessories. I'm shaking this one up. I'm drawing it just so the gardeners won't accept any more fire here. All right, here we go. And the winner is, no, Judy Motry again. Judy, congratulations. Next we have Darien Lake, two free passes. Use them to come see the marching band the Saturday before Memorial Day. We'll be there. Ooh, that's a lot of, I'm gonna dig really deep. Wow, these are stuck together. Hold on. Here we go. And the winner is Carrie Kilner. Congratulations, Carrie. And the last one that we're doing live on stage right now, it is the Raggedy Ann and Andy set. Who knows who Raggedy Ann and Andy are? Yeah, there you go. Everyone over 50 just raised their hand. Good job. All right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean you, sir. All right. Here we go. And Lisa Mancini, enjoy those dolls. Very good. All right. Thank you. Thank you, Emma. Thank you, Celia. Thank you, LaVar. Good job. All right. Just give us a second, we're going to bring out the Russell Scarborough Soul Jazz Big Band, and we're in for a real treat. So thank you once again, and thanks again everyone who donated through the raffle. We appreciate it.
welcome back, everyone. How about one more round of applause for the Gates Childlike Jazz Ensemble? Weren't they fantastic? Wow. Really, really impressive group of young people. What a treat. I wish I didn't have to go back and do the news, but I am going to stick around, and I would like you to join me in welcoming up the Russell Scarborough Soul Jazz Big Band. This 12-piece ensemble, which we are so lucky to have here tonight, performs music in the sweet spot where jazz, funk, gospel, and blues intersect in a fat, horn-rich setting. Well, I don't think I've ever said that sentence in my life. I probably never will again. This band performs fresh new arrangements of music by Lee Morgan, Stevie Wonder, Freddie Hubbard, Cannonball Adderley, Herbie Hancock, as well as hot originals by trombonist and leader Russell Scarborough. Made up of some of Rochester's finest musicians and young jazz stars, the band has performed all around New York, live on the radio and at the Rochester International Jazz Fest. And Russell is no stranger to Gates Childlike. In 2015, the music program commissioned him to write an original composition for our jazz ensemble. The band premiered Song for the Northern Road that May with Russell conducting. This fall, Russell collaborated with Terri Lynn Carrington to arrange her sensational album, Money Judge, Jungle, for his band. The results you will hear for the first time anywhere tonight. How lucky are we? Please join me in welcoming up the Russell Scarborough Soul Jazz Big Band to our stage here tonight.
Thank you. bass, Aris DeBell on the drums, and Cole Summers on the alto saxophone. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Russell Scarborough, and this is the Soul Jazz Big Band. We're very happy to be performing for you this evening. If you were wondering before, what is soul jazz? Now you know. But it's not just one thing. Soul can be funky, and soul can be sublime. And so our next piece is going to feature, again, Mike Van Allen, this time on piano, and also John Viovatni on tenor saxophone. We're going to perform one of the first of several Duke Ellington collaboration tunes tonight. This one, Duke Ellington's collaboration with John Coltrane, which yielded one of the great moments in American music. This is In a Sentimental Mood.
Thank you. John Vialati. Mike Van Allen. In a sentimental mood. Thank you very much. At this time, I'd like to ask you to please help me welcome again to the stage our guest for this evening, Terri Lynn Carrington.
Thank you.
Terry Lee Carrington, Mike Van Allen, Dave Blue on bass, Grace Perry on soprano saxophone, Derek Reese on trumpet. Thank you very much. Those were two pieces from Duke Ellington's Money Jungle album, a collaboration with Charles Mingus. That happened just within a couple of years of previous collaboration with John Coltrane. So the first piece that we played there was the title track, Money Jungle, appropriately featuring the bass, with Dave Klug. And the second one was Fleurette Africaine, African flower. Next one we're going to continue with is a soul jazz original called Bacek. We're going to have Terry Lim start us off here. We'll hear from Mike Van Allen again. We'll hear from Grace Ferry on alto saxophone this time, and Dean Keller on baritone as well. This is Bacek.
Thank you.
Grace Ferry on alto saxophone. Mike Van Allen. Dean Keller. Terri and Carrington. Jungle album as the previous ones came from. This one is going to feature Terri, it's going to feature, who else? Somebody, right? Just Terri. Oh, Mike. You're only getting paid for what everyone else is getting. This is called Grassroots. Gotta concentrate now.
Thank you.
I'm sorry I picked that one. 99%. We're gonna conclude, actually, our program this evening with the minor blues called Big P. This is composed by the great tenor saxophonist Jimmy Heath, who we had planned on playing this, and then he sadly passed away just a couple of years ago, I believe, or a couple of weeks ago, at the age of 92, I believe. He had been playing beautifully up until the end. And so, partially because it makes a great closer, and also partially because we wanted to honor this great composer and jazz musician who's an inspiration to many of us. We're going to play Big P. He came from a musical family, and his brothers were both great musicians as well. So Big P was his brother Percy. So Big P is dedicated to his brother Percy Heath. So this is Big P featuring Dave Daniel playing at the top, and John and Shuggy Hayes on trumpet. This is Big P.
Yes.
Yes, that would be great.
Yes, thank you. Thanks very much for inviting me, Jeff and Chris and everybody. And thanks for doing these arrangements on some of my songs. I've never heard these, well, Crossroads is my song, but Money, Jungle, and Floret arrangements I did with in a small group setting that you turned into something much bigger. And I've never heard any of this music orchestrated like that. And it's great, so thank you very much for doing that. Jimmy Heath. Yeah, he was a really important person in jazz and important to me. I've known him since, since I was a kid. So over 40 years, you know, I've played off and on with Jimmy Heath. So he's a great loss to the jazz community. And it's just serendipitous, I guess, that you picked this song. So whoever you, the young people out there, especially that don't know about the Heath brothers, go check them out. And they weren't, you know, this is a straight ahead jazz song, but the Heath brothers also did contemporary, you know, music, stuff that got played on non-jazz radio, which was very interesting to me. Because, you know, his brother Percy, who this song is written for, he played with the modern jazz quartet, which was a very specific sound. So it was great to see the diversity in somebody like Percy that could do that. And then go, you know, play these kind of contemporary pieces with synthesizers and funk grooves, and produced by his son, M. Toomey, who also had like R&B hits. So yeah, just some shout out and some big love to Jimmy and Percy, and their third brother was he's still alive, Albert Tootie Heath. So I just want to say thanks for having me here. It's been such a pleasure playing with this big band, as well as the student big band, high school big band earlier. And you guys have a great program here, and thanks for supporting it. And I was saying earlier today that I didn't have anything like this when I was in high school. So hope you appreciate it. And thanks for having me.
Thanks, Terri Lynn. And I don't know if Terri Lynn wants me to make this public or not, but she found out just today, shared with us, that she was named Jazz Time Magazine's Jazz Artist of the Year today. So congratulations. One more tune with these guys, and thank you everyone for coming out this evening. Terri Lynn's going to be available in the hallway outside the auditorium for a brief time afterwards to do a little meet and greet, so hopefully you'll get to catch her out there. Thanks again, and have a great evening.
Soul Jazz Big Band. Thank you one and all for your support this evening. Thank you. Drive safely tonight. We'll see you soon.
won't see you until the weather gets nice.
Yes.
I just have to stop and talk to Mr.
Earl.